Hey guys, Nanda's Commander here with another black and white battle for you. This battle was actually pretty decent. It's not a great one, but it was pretty good. So, I'm left with Scallopies because, you know, I just love to. He leads off with, an Obama spell, which is kind of useful for me because I do carry Mega Horn on this thing. But I thought he'd switch, so I went for the Toxic Spikes. He turns out to go into his Chandelier, and I love that Pokemon. Chandelier is so awesome. I just love that thing. I really gotta get myself one sometime. So anyway, right, so I'm like, why have you got a Chandelier on an AO team? It's like, oh, that's a bit weird. So he goes for the Fire Blast, which I did not expect. Turns out it was Choice Scarf. I thought, wow, Choice Scarf, that's pretty cool. So yeah, so he goes for the Fire Blast. Of course it kills my Scallopede. But I did get one Toxic Spike, so at least I've got some form of poison support. So I'll bring in Samurott now because I know his Choice Scarf, so he's got no choice but to switch. I thought he'd switch to Bomber Snow, but for some reason I went for the Hydro Pump anyway. But to tell you the truth, oh my god, no he didn't. It went out to his Suicune now, which is obviously an event Suicune. So, you know. So he's activated his pressure. So I'll go for a Hydro Pump, you know. I was gonna consider switching. But then I thought, well, hang on, I have got poison support, so I thought, you know what, I'm just gonna stay here and see what it does. So, anyway. Right. Yeah, so poison's whittling away, of course. So I go for another Hydro Pump, which, of course, does some more damage. I'm not doing that much damage, but I've got poison support, so, you know, it is helping me out. He's activating his Citrus Berry, which is pretty handy. It is a pretty cool item for Suicune. He gets for Sheer Cold. I thought, oh god, you really need to ditch that move. That's just no good against someone like me. Sorry. I'm not saying I'm a pro or anything, but you know, you just can't use moves like that. They just don't work that well. So anyway, go for a Hydro Pump. You know, I'm starting to get him down to low HP now. He goes for another Sheer Cold. I thought, why are you going for Sheer Cold? It's just so silly to go for Sheer Cold. It's like a 30% chance of working. You're much better off going for something like, oh, I don't know, anything but that. He goes for an Extreme Speed next turn, which is kind of wise, I guess, but it doesn't really do that much because Suicune attack stat isn't actually that good. Go for another Hydro Pump, but I'm just gonna kill that thing because, you know, that's just how I rule. So, you know. Anyway, so he brings in Chandelier now, which I know is Choice Scarf, but I didn't actually know this thing could learn Energy Ball, so didn't predict that. So yeah, but at least I know for next time. So that of course knocks out my Samurott, because if you guys don't know, Chandelier's special attack is actually monstrous. It goes pretty much to that of Uber standards, you know, but unfortunately it's a bit slow, but it makes for a perfect Trick Room candidate. So I bring it in Borana because I know he's Choice Scarf, but I know he has to switch. So I'm like, okay, this is great. So I can set up a Flame Charge and then hopefully sweep the rest of his team. So he brings in a Bomber Snow. Of course, he had no choice but to sacrifice his Bomber Snow. So yeah, go for a Flame Charge, which, yeah. I love the animation for that move. It looks so epic, the way the fire goes around the Pokemon. It looks so cool. So, gotta Focus Sash, doesn't matter, because that's what's so great about poison support. It renders Focus Sash pretty much useless. So yeah, brilliant. Yeah, sure the hail's coming down, but it doesn't really matter at this point. So go with Bomber Snow without any problem at all. Right, and his best Pokemon now is Chandelier, which I can just KO with an Earthquake, because I see that the poison's affected him, so that means he's not levitating. He goes for a Fire Blast, but it doesn't hit. Don't know if that really mattered. Go for an Earthquake, and that's game. And I must say, this team is working so much better now that I've done all the tweaking, you know. You know, I haven't used Hydreigon on it yet, though. So anyway, guys, yeah, leave a comment on what you think of this team of mine, and yeah, see you all later.